बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड सिक्स। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। वेलकम टू द इंग्लिश लेक्चर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट यूनिट नंबर 1 ह्यूमर, सेक्शन 1 फ्रॉग्स इन द फाउंटेन, पेज 11 to 13। इन दिस स्टोरी द ऑथर प्रोवाइड्स अ डिलाइटफुल डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ अ सिंपल इंसिडेंट इन्वॉल्विंग हिज आंट। स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू हैव रेड दिस यूनिट। लेट्स टेक अ लुक एट इट्स समरी। In the first two paragraph, the author says that he becomes quite worried about the marigold flowers, which are mainly used to welcome and honor someone. He does not feel comfortable with them since a hidden of one of such flowers stung him. He told younger Gohar also that he got his double chin from his grandmother, who was a large and heavy lady with number of chins. Author says about his grandmother that she was a very serious and very strict lady who believed that little boys should not speak until asked. Okay, dear student, in page 12, second paragraph, author is recalling his childhood days when his grandmother does not allow him for second helping of the dishes he likes. His family doctor, Dr. Beg, also warned him about his overweight once when he advised him to have only 2 koftas. Author said, yes, grandmother, recalling this childhood, and the doctor saw him surprising and thought that he is suffering from a disease, Alzheimer. Alzheimer is a disease, student, that causes loss of memory. Author says, in page 13, that his grandmother surrounded her house with marigold as she believed that its smell would keep the snakes away. But the fact was that snakes do not have a strong sense of smell. Student, here I stop. I will continue the next video. Thanks. Allah Hafiz.